Former NDSU football linebacker is facing aggravated assault charges in Nebraska. Lincoln police say 28-year-old Nick DeLuca pushed a Nebraska basketball player off a scooter, then punched him several times, breaking his nose, what the coach is calling a random act of violence. DeLuca was an All-American linebacker for NDSU who returned to the program as a coaching intern just last season.